Thank you. argued something fierce at night, Lady Comstock and her prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship.
There's a lockpick over there.
Perfect.
There's the job, and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox, and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift while they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
Got a lock here.
That won't take but a minute. Ready. Thank you.
Do it.
All right. Her lockpick. Grab it. Sure thing.
Think you can pick this?
There you go. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Things better for the people here.
Sure. Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
then they must be back,
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this tear-up, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut up the place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
See a forest at the beginning of a fire. Before the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Thank you.
that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker, your nose.
Hard to think. Just two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
Samuel, when the spells of anger come, I want you to play this recording and remember that I am the proudest woman in Columbia to have been your wife. They said your soul was choked by the fumes in that metal box, but this I do not believe. And we shall meet again on that eternal shore. Both of us whole and smiling. I love you. I love you. I love you.
The founder's belief is that we ain't no better than oxen. Think on that. Think on a man looking at you, your children, and seeing a beast meant to be wounded over. Someone with their own dreams and aspirations. Not someone trying to make sure they have it better than they did. To be controlled. To be told when to eat, when to sleep, when to stand and sit down.
As plans go, I'd seen worse. This girl was already gone. Monument Island's a damn ghost town. It seems like they evacuated her when they heard I was here. An old friend told me Comstock spirited her off to that fortress of his. As a one-man job, this just went from betting on the river to drawing dead.
They want you focused on the wrong thing.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. As plans go, I'd seen worse, except this girl was already gone. Monument Island's a damn ghost town. It seems like they evacuated her when they heard I was here. An old friend told me Comstock spirited her off to that fortress of his. As a one-man job, this just went from betting on the river to drawing dead.
I'm so worried about getting that watch.
This world. You are a martyr.
These folk need a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
Delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
Thank you.
Do it.
On it! I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one.
Friend in town after all, Slate. He's fell in with these Vox Populi, and for irregulars,
no, this is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on, let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship.
I get the girl.
This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Brothers and sisters, I wish to speak.
Do it now.
Sure thing.
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Okay, now to get off this thing. Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Maylin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Catch!
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser, yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he has built.
Press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser, yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
to kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be...
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy. How this feels. Listen, I think you should talk to me. Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris? No!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
Hold on.
All right, here you are.
Booker! We've got to stop them.
No, that's the
Booker, end. Hurry!
That is certainly it.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is. Play the whole song,
is.
He'll come back.
Try again.
No, you try.
Here.
Fine.
Stop it!
That's not it. Fine.
Stop it! You
Here
don't
we
know
are.
What you're doing!
Ha! There it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Booker. That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately! The Vox are coming!
Money? Want it?
Do it! Thanks. Go ahead.
On it. He wanted any part of this.
Did you? There, that one.
You bet. Thank you.
it.
Sure thing. More money.
Elizabeth, a little help? What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me, brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. But he's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. All yours. Look at this. Fitzroy's no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Can you unlock this?
There you go.
There!
There! wait down here.
Doctor ordered.
Prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
Hope none of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Do it. Now!
Done!
Got a lock here.
Let me have a look. There. I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on, Comstock House is up ahead.
Set the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
Why lock me up?
Well, I'm guessing you didn't want to be groomed. Maybe he had something in the works to make you agreeable.
Like what?
I think it's best we don't find out.
Stay on top forever. Ha! Look at him now!
Hold on to this? Take it.
Need a lock picked.
On it. All yours.
Thank you.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Seems right up your alley.
No problem.
Got it.
The groom is nervous. The answer's price. It's really killing.
Comstock!
Washing dishes and baby clothes.
you hold on to this.
Perfect timing. Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Really? That little old lock. All done.
Appreciate it.
ours! Your wives are ours! No!
The vault will fall!
Hooker, catch!
Great! Elizabeth! Open it.
There you go. Over there.
There.